India finally managed to break a 23-year-old jinx when they thrashed favourite South Africa by 130 runs to win their second World Cup Pool B match at the MCG Stadium on Sunday. After keeping their unbeaten run against Pakistan in World Cups, the defending champions, a week later, straightened another record when they beat South Africans, their first in the World Cup event. It was a crucial toss to win as marvellous 137 by Shikhar Dhawan guided India to a healthy total of 307 for 7 in their 50 overs. In reply, the strong South African batting unit, comprising of the two top batsmen in the world, collapsed for just 177 in 40.2 overs. At the start, the defending champions got a huge jolt when opener Rohit Sharma was run out by a direct hit from South African skipper AB de Villiers in only the third over. However, man of the match Dhawan and vice-captain Virat Kohli combined well to put up a 127-run second-wicket partnership. Meanwhile, Kohli got out while trying to pull a short ball of Imran Tahir at short mid-wicket. The 26-year-old, who scored a match-winning 107 against Pakistan last Sunday, was livid with himself. However, incoming Ajinkya Rahane ensured that India did not suffer a setback. His knock of 79 runs from just 60 deliveries was studded with 7 boundaries and 3 sixes over the huge MCD boundary. Both Dhawan and Rahane increased their scoring rate in the batting power play from 36th over to provide a brilliant platform for India to post a big total. In reply, South Africa started well despite losing wickets. Opener Hashim Amla, Faf du Plessis and de Villiers looked good at the crease until they gave away their wickets. South Africa looked well on course at 133 for 3 in the 29th over, but a batting collapse saw any chance of them winning diminishing. From 133 for 3, the African team were tottering at 161 for 9 in the 38th over. And it was only a matter of time before India sealed the match. INS report.